gotta earn it though, man. Alabama has earned that right. I mean, how many defensive touchdowns they got this year?
11
defensive touchdowns. That's crazy. You know, that's why they get that kind of credit. You know, not taking a backseat or anything, but stuff like that get you recognized. You know, but